जानिए देश दुनिया की बड़ी खबर, हिट द बेल आइकन एंड नेवर मिस अ वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरी न्यूज।
On Monday, over 1,76,000 lightning strikes were witnessed by the residents in Australia's Queensland state due to severe thunderstorms. The State Bureau of Meteorology released a report stating dangerous and numerous lightning bolts ripped across the night skies and lit it up. The turbulent change in the weather had all the photographers and the storm chasers glued to the skies with their cameras, trying to capture shots of the stunning visuals of the natural phenomena. People also recorded videos of the thunderstorm and lightning. The officials asked individuals to stay safe from any danger. According to a source, the sky was electric for hours, certainly more than usual storms. It would erupt in bursts, lighting up the entire sky, then calming momentarily before continuing the electric display. The loud thunderstorms caused power outage, and according to the local energy provider, more than 4,000 homes and offices were left without power during the night. The Weather Bureau has further warned the residents of severe thunderstorms and damaging winds and large hailstones.